Okay, June 5th, 2018, and as you can see, the pool cover is still on the pool. I'm gonna put this maybe with the other video, put both videos together. I did two short ones yesterday of this pool. We put it together in probably about 40 minutes, maybe 45 minutes. Not too bad. And like I said, so far everything has been impressed. I'm impressed with this. The ladder is a lot more stable than the crap you get at those summer waves pools, the blue ones, which attract flies. And again, we've got a food-like product from Monsanto, corn. It's supposed to be corn, but that's only a name only, basically. Surrounding us, 360 acres. So the blue pool usually attracts them, and we use the liner, the bottom part of the liner at least, with a little bit away from the edge, for a pad underneath it. But the pad, the square pad that came with this pool, is underneath that even. So, yeah, here's the stuff we found underneath it after we tilled it up. This iron thing right here, like a railroad dike, a spike, glass, various glass pieces, big chunks of rock. This was all underneath the blue pool, you know, slightly buried below the ground, but we felt things, glass. What you would think, there was a house underneath there with five people that lived in it where that pool was sitting here back in the late 1800s, early 1900s. But anyway, that's what we tilled up. There's a third one down there that handles from a garden hose. But there's like a can down there, so it's from Sam's Club, so you know it's from like the 70s. And there's a wasp right there. Not wasp, hornet. Yeah, the guy watched those this summer too. But anyway, that's I can't think of the word now. I don't want to go off the porch right now. The grass is wet. Go over here on the side at least. I got 7 of 12 peppers growing down there. I don't know if I'll be able to see the shades. Waves. Summer waves maybe. Yeah, it's at China Mart. Oh, I mean Walmart, to the people that love it. But it's China Mart, technically. Good pool. Very good pool. $194. 3-year warranty. Cost me $213, I think, roughly, before taxes. So, nice little pool for two people. Two old people are going to sit in there and just float around. Really good pool, I have to say that. I mean, I don't have to say it. I'm just saying that I will say it. It's a really good little pool. We haven't even got in it yet. Well, my wife did, because we had to get that pump on there and it was leaking, but we got that set. Nice pool.